Guy's not looking so good. Gotcha. Very nice, very nice.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No traffic is allowed. Free until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens.
All right, no so we got one of those
allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Really? I am double jumping, jeez. Back from the other side. Well, this is the other side, so there's gotta be a way. What about, yeah, I see it. Aha! Oh, shit! Son of a bitch! Really, it took that long before the thing would recognize that I could click X on it? Oh, man. That was lame-o. There we are. Just jump at it. Here we go. This must be the other side. Nice one. There she be. Thank you very much. Cha. There we go. That'll unlock her. Now we can move on. Buzz.
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs to watch. Gangs are cutting.
I wonder what it's like to watch somebody die like that right in front of you. I mean, that's gonna suck. Alright, what are we looking at here? We got one upstairs. Ooh, one right above me. I'll take that.
Bling bling. Every time I come around your city, I bling bling.
Where are we here? This one's right above me. It's worth 100 gold. Keys needed for that. I'll remember that. All right, so far so good. Trash starts in the crowded streets. Continue until you see Archer dwelling ship. The shelter and a slaughterhouse, and the truth we reveal to you. Right in that safe. Now we need to find a combination. You know it's in this house somewhere. Perhaps it's in that, thing that's locked up. Just need to find a key. The one killing you, actually. Hello. I'll take you. Thank you very much. Oh.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are.
Special?
He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
All right. Interesting. What's that? It's the journal. Another journal. More journals. Money.
Bling, bling.
All right, what are we looking at here? All right, we're not very far. Oh, man! Was a bit of a pain in the ass. All right, we need to find yeah, I know that's in there, but gotta be around here somewhere. It's just a word. It's number 3. Come on, Jeff, you can find it, baby. You can find it. You can find it. It's already up there. 3. 3, 4. Okay, that was on that floor. I got 3 on the second floor, so the third number must be on the third floor. Wait, so 4 must be the first number since it's on the first floor. 3 must be the second number because it was on the second floor. And I know there's a third floor, which I... which is this floor. Which paintings... because there's a note on the bed that said of the paintings... Oh my god. 7, right there. 3, 4, 7. First floor was 3. Second floor... no, wait. Yeah, 3, 4, 7. Did it opened up on its own. What was notes? Is this the newest one? Truth starts in the crowded streets. Continued on the whaler. Slaughterhouse. So streets, whaler, slaughterhouse. So 7 is in the middle. Streets. Yeah, I figured out a puzzle. I'm so proud of me. Proud of me. Oh yeah, I actually read something and it worked out. That was pretty boss. Alright. Boss. Alright, what can we do here? Powers. Possession, now it sounds lame. Wind blast sounds pretty freaking cool. Agility, overall movement speed is increased. We're gonna go with health because we can. Still have 2 of these bad boys. Save them up. Okay. So now we move on. Boss, we're killing it. All right. So we gotta go down that way.